to shoot from that bad angle. Brings it back to the midpoint. Tried to play it around, and Sider flattened him. Offside here against Washington.
Yeah, Cap's not too happy with that Sider high hit there, knocking Kuzi down. The fans doing an awing. Offside call, no call from the referee whatsoever. Sider stepped up on Kuzi, trying to go around him, and that's a little bit of an elbow with that left elbow there. The size of Sider catches him right in the smush there. Could easily have been a minor penalty. Kuzi doesn't draw one there. Upset at the non-call outside the Red Wing bench.
Athletic trainer Jason Serbis off the Washington bench to tend to Kuznetsov, and he is still stinging.
Well, that arm and elbow came right up under the chin of Kuznetsov on that play from Sider, who's their big defenseman. He just stepped right up on him. Kuzi tried to wheel its way around him on that play.
Trying to stretch out that right arm and shoulder after this.
Yep. More of a shoulder than the elbow, but it right caught him right under the chin and face. Strong game. There's Kuznetsov talking to Serby, the athletic trainer, and deciding what to go. And he got smushed up high by that defenseman Sider, and Sider took him high and down the runway to the locker room for further